Darling, how long do you intend on giving us the cold shoulder?
Lurch, please remind my parents that I'm no longer speaking to them.
I promise you, my little viper, you will love Nevermore. Won't she, Tish?
Of course you will. It's the perfect school for her.
Why? Because it was the perfect school for you? I have no interest in following in your footsteps, becoming captain of the fencing team, queen of the dark prom, president of the Seance Society.
I merely meant that finally you will be among peers who understand you. Maybe you'll even make some friends.
Nevermore is like no other boarding school. It's a magical place. It's where I met your mother. And we fell in love.
You guys are making me nauseous. Not in a good way.
Darling, we aren't the ones who got you expelled. That boy's family was going to file attempted murder charges. How would that have looked on your record?
Terrible. Everyone would know I failed to get the job done.
Just over here is fine. Thanks.
Sure you want to get out here? The trail might look pretty, but it runs right past Nevermore.
A school for outcasts?
That's a polite way of putting it.
I never had a problem with outcasts. My counselor at summer camp was a werewolf. Great guy.
Yeah, they're just like you and me. Until they rip your throat out.
Thanks.